Dad's away on business, wishes he was there to read his son a storybook and tussle up his hair. Daddy misses his boy, but on the brighter side, Dad's watching mixed martial arts and eating a really freaking good pack.